Let's do this. Trolls revenge.
Well, actually, I already started.
Okay, I started now. So, yeah, like I said before, this is my second time, but I had lots of help last time.
So
I was somewhere ported up on this bridge somewhere. So I think the start is here, so I don't actually know the start.
I can't see you. Oh, you're there, okay.
Here. And what you need to know about this jumping boss is, like, you can stand on almost anything. Like, there's these tiny ropes and you can actually stand and walk on them. So that's good to know, because otherwise... And some parts just are really weird, if I remember correctly. Like, super... kinda tight and stuff. Oh, fuck. And around the corner jumps, yes. Those two. I can go, I'm going up some fish racks here. Oh my god, I'm doing so bad.
Do we need to collect all those things?
You need to collect 4 pieces for a key, because otherwise you can't even open up the chest in the end.
Okay.
I don't know.
This is fun, I think.
Oh, yeah, I made it. What now?
Oh, I didn't know you can actually, like, walk up these lines.
That's what I mean, like, it looks like it's just something we'll jump through, but in this puzzle,
yeah,
there's loads of that shit. So... Ooh. At the moment we can glide, actually. At that time, there was no glider.
That's, like... should we try without the glider?
I might do it, like, even unintentionally, because the glider comes out as soon as you press space a lot, and if I'm super nervous, I press the space button really hard. So, but we can try without it. I think maybe once we are officially in the puzzle, it will turn us off, like in other jumping puzzles, where you get this thing on you. But I don't know, this isn't going anywhere. Maybe this is wrong.
Maybe. Can't really tell.
Can we get up? Oh yeah, we can get up here. Here, on this side. And then maybe from the pole to the... Oh! I think this could be right. I don't know. They ported me up somewhere at the first stash, which is not here. Did you just jump over?
Yeah, but I don't know if there's anything in here.
No.
What about on the other side?
Maybe this is wrong. Like I said, I don't actually know where the start is, so... I really don't know. Oh, we can get back, that's good. It looks like we need to get higher, right? Like, all over this.
Yeah, that guilt helps some bit.
Oops. Okay, I doubt that's how we should do it. How do you get up on the training post? Come down again.
From the trampoline? I can just portal you.
The eye. Ooh. Yes. Oh, okay. Then you just glide over there. I see. Well, the question is if we are on the right side. If you do that, you could try.
I'm gonna jump on the lobster.
No, that's too far. I know that's too far. Yes, it is. Here's the first hidden stash. I see it. Come here.
Do you want to find out how the start is? Or
yeah, because I almost find a way to get here. Okay. I mean, from can if you can jump here. Like, or get here.
Okay. Well, I found a new house to get up to.
Okay.
Right here. Maybe that's it. That's a bit far away, but I mean, this whole jumping puzzle is quite long, so it could be. Yeah, I'm all up on the house now. And there are some rocks here, so this looks actually really good.
Oh, I made it on the house too. Wow.
But you used the gliding.
No, I didn't. I'm actually on the top of the house. Whoa. Okay, this is much better. Okay, I'm gonna show you in a moment. Yeah, I think I found a way.
Yeah, well, me too, it seems like. Just much further away. I think I have the official way, in a way.
Really?
Well.
Why do you have a waypoint in there?
So I would remember where the start was.
Oh.
Just gonna wait for my portal. I need to get back over there.
On the other side of the roof. Oh shit. Yeah. Well, I almost made it.
I have a portal.
That's not a hard jump.
Not. Looks like very hard. It looks hard to even get there.
You mean on this?
Yeah. Really? So you made it around the net? Okay,
yeah.
Please don't fall, I'm gonna try and I probably fall, so I probably need a portal. Okay. How is that not a hard jump? That's a completely around the corner jump. Are you shitting me?
But no, I made it here.
I fell.
Okay.
I use your own portal again. Are you walking? Or are you...
Yeah.
Okay.
I just walk beside that thing.
Yeah, okay. Okay, you can go on the blue one. I didn't actually know that. Well, now we're here, where you were before. So, see, I found the right way.
Right way.
I have no idea. Okay, no, actually, where do we go from here? No, we're not even where I thought we were. Shit.
Well, you can jump from that.
Yeah, you can. I'm actually going up here, because I think this is better. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's what I'm trying.
But there's net in the way.
Sorry, I was actually texting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a work question, so I thought I might answer quickly. Sorry, so how did you continue from there? Oh my gosh, you're so high off. Can I know how you even got there? Did you get on the rope?
Yeah, on this rope.
Wait a second. I don't want to be portal to everywhere, so let me try. I always jumped too far. Okay, again. It's a speed boost. It's like in the Super Adventure Box. I hate it when you got the speed boost on. It's like,
Well, you don't have the speed boost. You have to.
No, but I mean this thing. I have constant speed boost.
Yeah, no. That's good.
No, it's not. Oh.
Yes, it is.
And now to the rope again?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, I made it. Okay. And then? Where's the first stash even? We're not even close. Maybe this is completely wrong.
No, it's not. We can get there from here.
You think so?
Yeah.
So we jump over to the house there? Or on the boat?
On this one.
What? Why?
To get on this roof.
Oh, and then there's a huge rope over there. I see. Okay, like so I actually did find the correct starting point, it seems like. It seems like it, right? But so you said you found a way to get up too. You can show me that later, I guess.
Yeah.
But this looks very right. Yeah, this is like, hey, you should go here. Do we need to get higher up?
Never mind. I don't know. We are not going in that direction.
What's this white stuff? Something? It's just like bird poo? Ew, we're walking with bird poo. Yeah, okay, this is nice, and now? I'm really so bad with orientation. Where is the... So we're just going over there? So we're going down again?
Yeah.
I'm always scared to go downwards when you're high up. Woo! Got it. But I did like say them, like, if they have troubles and they really can't continue, I would help. Of course. But yeah, okay. Where are you? Oh, you're all the way over there. Let's see. Is it just from house to house to house?
Yeah, if you get here, you can
and
easily
here,
just get
here, and then, ooh, like, I'm gonna do a dodge jump. Ooh, okay. Can I get up here? Oh yeah,
yep.
I can. Cool. No, but
what?
Is this right? Because, like, didn't we talk about being on that boat over there earlier? Or maybe I'm wrong. Okay, let's just continue straight. Or like this? I think like this. And then up there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because didn't you
no.
want to go up? Yeah, didn't you want to be up there? I think you did. Okay, only one of us goes, I think.
Why up there?
Okay,
why?
You stay.
But if you will come this way, where would you... like jump in there.
Well, I made it, I think, up.
You're not here, so you didn't make it.
No, I mean, I said I'm going on this here. I'm all the way up here.
Why?
See?
What are you going to do when you're up there?
Well, looking down on you.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I see it. But you know what? We do need to be... Yeah. We need to go, let's see, I hate this new painting or map thing. We need to go around, wrong one.
Are you gonna sneeze?
Yeah, I did. Why can't I just paint on this bloody map like this? Oh, and then we are at the stash that's somehow there, right? So the building that's like on your right, we need to get on that one somehow. And then, exactly, then we need to go around that way. But now I'm, like, this high, so I have it much better than you.
Well, you used gliding get up here.
Well, so far I didn't use gliding, so... Can you jump on the roof?
Yeah, I think I can, but...
Don't fall. I want to put the safety port and see if I can get... Because I can't get around, can I? You can, okay. Yeah. You know what, there's a path. Here, I'm standing on it now.
Yeah, I'm just going to get there, but don't show me how to get there.
You need to get on the roof and then on this black thingy, you see it? Yeah, and now onto the pot.
Just over here. Yeah,
exactly. Exactly.
I was trying to get there.
Exactly. Nice. Okay.
Yeah, made it.
Sorry. I almost fell. Yay! And now we're here, weren't we? Where was the stash?
Yeah, so why did you stay in there?
Huh? I wanted to do the official way. So, now we found a way, and then we would jump down here, we would jump here, and here, and ta-da, first stash. Yay!
Can I show you how did I get there?
One second, I'm gonna need text. Okay. Where did you go from here?
On the line? What?
What? That doesn't seem possible.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I think I found the real start. I think this was luck. No?
Luck?
Yeah, to get on that row. This doesn't seem like it should be possible.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think I can do that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can just jump on this one.
But you did, I said I can't.
On the highest point.
Oh, okay.
See?
Fine. And then? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, it's fine. I'm good.
Jump on the rope.
Yeah. Easy peasy. Oh. Don't fall down.
Don't be scared.
I'm always scared, it's jumping. No, I failed.
You don't need to do that.
Oh, made it. From where did you jump? From here? Here, just a normal jump. I don't get up there. I hate that, those jumps when you like need to figure out how to get up, like in World 2, Zone 2.
Do you want the portal, or do you want to try?
I mean, fine, no, give me the portal forever. And here, we were here at some point, weren't we?
Yeah, and I used this boat to get in here, but I think there's lots of ways to get here.
Oh, look over the jump. Woo! Yep.
And now we're up here.
Oh, okay. Well, this, of course, is even faster.
So, the next one. Oh, I think I know where it is.
I doubt it, yeah. Where the hell are you?
Looking away to get the other stash.
But you do know we have to continue from this stash. It's not different places. You continue and you continue.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I think I found a way to get there.
Well, you're not supposed to get up anywhere. No, definitely not. Like it's supposed to be so punishing that if you fall down at some point, you have to go all the way back to the very start. Unless you have someone portaling you. Yeah, so I portal you now here to this one. So it's not like different starting. It's just like from one to one to one to one. And here.
I think we need to jump on that.
The handles.
Probably not.
Yeah, I think so. I don't have a portal, so you try. Or actually, I can try too. Because just don't fall. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it works. Oh, oh. Oh,
we need to jump on here. Okay, that's cool.
Oh my god. Are you safe? Yeah, okay, I can see you. That was kind of easy. Oh, it's so cool with the fishes in the water. Like, they're like dark. Looks cool.
Yeah, there's this little bridge again.
One second, I'm still going around the corner and I'm a bit scared. Oh my god, it feels like it pushes you off. I'm just gonna run against the wall. Oh! Oh, right, okay, that thingy. Yeah, that's an indicator, I guess, that you're right. Like the first time. Where did you go? Did you go left again? I guess, yeah.
Yeah, on the whole thingy.
You're so fast.
I wonder if we should jump on the lobster?
Yeah, I think so. We have to get all the
way
up.
Yeah, there's this little thing in here. I think we need to jump from here.
Oh, you're over there.
Just come.
Yes! Be slower! Don't stress me! I'm not a professional jumper. I'm a newbie.
Then I think we need to jump on the other side. Or can we jump from here?
No? You can get up here.
Oh, yeah, this little thing.
This is stupid. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna put a safety portal. Oh, okay. Oh, waste of portal. Now we're at the eye. How do we get up? I wish we could just walk.
Do you think
up.
We can go up from the left?
Yeah, that was what I was thinking. Can you just walk up? Wait for my... Oh! Portal. Okay, you have your own portal. Oh, you can use it in the water. I didn't actually know that.
Jump on here.
Oh, oh okay. Wait. How did you do that? Can I walk?
Yeah.
You sure? Oh, I'm like in first camera mode. Oh, okay. What? Ah! Okay, this is a bit scary. Well, you did make it before. I'm gonna dare dodge jump. Please don't fall.
Probably.
Oh! Shit. Oh, can you go like... Oh, you made it again.
Don't jump from the back of the uphill.
You know what? Here's a little pole. Ha! That's the way to do it. Here's a little pole.
I don't know. Can it get up from
there?
Yeah. Okay. I was trying that too.
Well, I guess now we can just go here. Yeah! We're up. Woohey! All the way up. Tuh! Okay, there's no stash here.
There's like little ledges in here. I wonder why.
Do we just continue? Like.
Jumping there to the house? Maybe?
Yeah, exactly.
Seems like it.
Because at the end of the lobster, there's like nothing here, right? So.
There's like,
there's like a safety net. Yeah, yeah. Just noticed that. That's good though.
I wonder why I fell.
I fell into the safety net. Maybe it's not 100% good. Okay. Oh shit, how did you do that? Okay. Then? Maybe we can't get up, maybe we just need to continue like this.
Yeah,
here's a black thing to get up.
Yeah, that's what I...
Okay. Or not, because we still can't get up there. Or we just continue. Sorry.
Or from here.
Oh, right. Good one. I didn't see that. Oh, nice. Great.
So now we can get the stash.
Oh, yeah, it's over there. Cool. Nice little bridge again. Oh, no, those last jumps are not nice. Oh, I'm gonna put a safety portal. Oh, I made it. Yay. Number two. Halfway down, I think.
All the way down? What?
Halfway is what I said.
Oh.
And then I said, I think.
All the way down.
No, done.
Yeah, but...
Okay, well, we definitely need to use this bridge, because so far they were always right.
Might have to go here.
Oh. Okay. Oh, wow, how did you see that? That's awesome. What? I can hardly see shit. There's a white ledge. Why not? What? How did you get up?
Just run on the side to here.
But how?
I didn't think you can just go from here. Just run.
Okay. Okay. Cool. What the hell? I'm sliding off this thing.
What's the next move?
To continue somehow. Well, not backwards.
Do we go on the rock?
Ah, on the rock. Or can
we? I don't know.
Or on the house in front of us. Because that looks also like you can climb that.
Yeah, and there's also that. What's
the? I think the rock looks slippery. I don't think you can get there. What's I think the we need the house.
What's the name of this? This thing that I'm jumping on.
I have no idea in English. That's so bad.
In Finnish, that is savupiipu. Okay. That don't help that much.
Yep.
I think we need to start from here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's definitely this way. I totally agree. Oh. No. Ooh. I feel a bit more safe here, at least if you fall, you don't fall all the way.
Then you need to jump.
How did you get up? I fell all the way down. Damn it. What do you do from here?
Just jump on the SFOP.
That one is far too high. You mean the thing next to it?
I mean from this. Jump here. From there.
Can't.
Don't touch the SFOP. Because your head hits there.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So you actually made a corner jump in there.
Way. And the next people. Oh! Oh wow, I'm so lucky.
Maybe this pipe. Then up here, just use the higher roof.
Oh, that one, yeah. So.
Yeah.
Okay. This looks good. This looks good. Then ooh.
Do we need to jump
thing?
On here? Probably not.
You get back up?
I think so.
Okay.
Do we need to do a corner jump in here?
No, that seems like not really possible. Oh yeah, well, here's a mini bridge. I think we need to use the mini bridge, as always. Yeah. It's just this way. So now we are getting on the rock. Or not. Next mini bridge. Oh my god, I can see shit. Oh! Oh wow, this one is going down. I'm jumping. I don't wanna, like, slide. Oh!
So we... Oh, I fell.
Yeah, I'm still up, I'm still up. I'm still up. I won't fall. I won't fall.
Yeah. Just make a portal.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be annoying. Oh shit! No way! I didn't think I would die. That's why I didn't do the glider. We lost it.
Okay.
Fuck! We need to do the whole shit again.
So we need to jump on the little cage thing in there.
I don't know. I didn't even look where you could go.
I'll jump on the cage. In here. From the portal.
What? Oh! Yeah, this time I'm not gonna die. Can you get me to your portal things? Okay, I'm gonna put my safety portal now. I'm gonna wait until you make the jump. Okay, okay, they don't allow you to go through the rock. I see. Oh! Yeah, I made it. I'm still up. Okay. Yeah.
There's the hidden stash.
Oh, you found it. That's number 3. Sweet. We're doing fast progress now.
Why can't I open it? Am I getting DC? Oh, it was just a little bit of lag.
Okay, I opened it directly. Yay! One more, and then the chest. So 2 more. Oh, I remember this part. Okay, I'm gonna let you search, because I remember this part. Okay. Yes.
So I think I cannot find it.
No, that's why I said I let you search, because I think you will find it.
What's in here?
Yeah,
just a random drop. Okay.
Nope, you're right. You found it. Good job. Ooh. What did you land on?
Oh, I've been in here.
Are you up? Are you up? You're up. Okay, I'm gonna try. And I'm not up. Fuck. Wait a minute. Are you pulling me? Because I think there's a way to get up.
Fine.
Oh, okay, never mind. I'm coming.
What? Oh, the
you see the portal again. Oh yeah, no. Those birds, they don't let you pass, meaning you need to go another way. It's this way. And then you can jump over this bird. Ooh. And then... Fuck.
Oh.
I fell. Ish. Yeah, this is where I tried to jump. Exactly. Then I fell. Oh! I'm not moving at the moment. Okay, you're fine. Yeah, this looks... Oh, can you... I think you can jump in there. I'm trying. Yeah!
Oh, I jumped behind the bird.
In there. In here. Yeah, the birds, they're so mean. They just kick you down. And now, oh, I can see a ledge up there.
Yeah, I just were here.
Oh, you were here already. Well, okay. I never did this part because I completely remember I fell here into the cave and I was portal like very, very much later because no one had a portal ready. So I actually went to a waypoint in the end. Yeah, so I didn't do this part once. this and this, and then rocks. Rock, rock, rock. Rock, rock, rock. Easy peasy, this is easy peasy, the second one. Oh, haha. Oh, yeah, got it. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not nice, you hit your head when you jump, like.
To do the corner jumps.
Oh, I didn't need to actually work it out. Where now? I'm guessing you have to go towards the rock. Is the only one that makes sense? Please no, but I think this is it.
Yay.
This looks too much. Oh my god! Oh no, I made it. Okay. Oof. Oh my god, oh shit. Okay, there's a safety net. There's a safety net. Okay.
So we can use the safety nets to get further.
Oh, I jumped actually. Did you run the corner jump? Oh my god, I fell! No! Can you get me? Thank you. I hope I'm not screaming too loud in the recording when I'm screaming like, oh my god!
Is it over here? I think it is.
No idea. Well, let's see. Yeah, it makes sense because we, like I said, we're not going back. Or we're not supposed to go
back. Yeah, it is in here.
Oh yeah, there's a mini bridge. Okay. People jumping. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, like that. Oops. Oh, what the hell? This is like the trees in Tribulation.
I ran. This is my spot. Go find your own place to play.
Oh, it is. What? Why?
There's this wrong guy.
Oh, is he stopping us? He didn't push you down, did he? Oh, I'm gonna put a safety portal.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Because those birds, they actually can push you down, so... I was like... Yeah, maybe he would. If he's saying this is my spot, or you mean pipe. Go away.
Oh, there's a mini bridge.
Oh, yeah, mini bridges are good. So I guess this is like the sign of this jumping puzzle, you're right, somehow.
So, which side? Can you?
Have you seen any stash? Because I haven't.
Oh, there's a mini bridge on. Yeah, I can't really tell how high they are.
Oh yeah, they're quite high. Well, it's from this house to our right is where the mini bridge starts. But if we go wrong now, we have a long way to reach.
I think
it's to the right because that's where the mini bridge starts. Look to the right and up. Somehow, if we get up there. I think we can walk over to the house with the round stuff. I think. I have no idea if that's true. Because on the left, where would we go? It doesn't look much as we can go up. Maybe we can? I don't know.
I'm guessing on the left.
I'm guessing on the right. Oh my god, that's bad.
No.
Yeah, it is bad.
There's like one way. You mean... you can see the ledge there.
You know what? Try your left. Go. I wait here. Above it. Okay, coming. And I'm using the glider. Can I try now? You stay? I still think we should have a safety guy. For now. If this is wrong. Ooh.
Oh, we went down there.
Yeah, I didn't actually mean to. Oh, you didn't stay. Okay. Well, if I'm wrong, then this is terribly wrong. Yeah, I can get up here. Or can I?
Yeah, I can.
No. Yeah, and then what? But you see now the bridge, it starts up here, so I want to get all the way up here.
You can see the rope in there going.
That's what I said. This is the, that's why I wanted to go right, because this is where the mini bridge starts. Oh, oh. Can you jump over to the right and see if it's actually possible from there? Because that doesn't look that bad. Can you get up there?
You mean here?
No, I mean, like, can you get somehow on the roof of the house I'm standing on?
Oh.
From where you are.
Maybe.
Okay, I'm coming over. Is this jump possible?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, oh. Yeah. Okay, it's just like this. I think. Then. And then. are you going that way?
I think it's. Oh. Yeah, it's put to there. Come here.
Oh, here we have the pipes. Yay! Oh, you can hardly see that pipe.
Oh, we need to jump on the roof.
I got it. No, no. Yeah, and then
it's onto much easier on the roof.
Oh, we have to go around the. Really? That doesn't seem. Now we're going the wrong way, it seems.
What's this ledge in here?
Oh, oof. I mean, like, we're on the house and we want to be on top of this roof somehow. Or do we need to get into the boat somehow? That's hanging there. I'm tired. I can't see shit because of the smoke.
Just come here. Check in that direction. There's this bridge from the roof going.
Oh, from the one over there.
Yeah.
And how the hell did we get there? So we do have to jump maybe from here, then over there, somehow.
Yeah.
Okay. But these seem like pretty impossible jumps. Let's not both fall. Oh! Really? Oh my god. Oh, I think I'm okay. I think I'm okay. No, I'm not. I'm not okay. Or am I?
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. I'm all the way down. Oh, so we are on the boat. I was right about the boat. Just the wrong way. Okay, well, yeah, well spotted. Did you use the rope? Yeah.
Yeah.
Then just from roof to roof to roof, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh! God damn it. Can I get up? Let me up, please.
Just jump on the lower. Yeah. I wonder where the stash is.
No idea. Well, I'm guessing it's close to the chest.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Alright. Oh, I'm on the bridge, finally. Yay, and then it's from bridge to bridge. Oh. There we go. And now what? There. Yeah, that's like it. Okay, that's not nice. Oop. Yes, Yes! I am so great. I'm gonna wait here. Ooh, yeah. Well done. Alright, I'm back too.
Hi.
Oh, you're all the way here. Yeah, this jumping is fun. I did it the first time. I'm so proud of myself. Hey, no glider. You have to start from the first one. Go more.
Why?
Well, because that's the lowest one. Good job. We're actually not walking on a bridge now. We're walking on a rope.
Can you speak through the microphone?
Okay. Sorry. Is it better?
I think so.
Okay. Tell me if not. I see the hidden stash. Star.
Yeah, me too. Okay. I turned my target.
Exactly. Oh, I don't have that sound on. I have almost no sound on.
What?
I have almost no sound on. This is so scary, it's just like running. How do you get up there? Uh-oh. Don't tell me it's not around the corner jump. No! Okay, I didn't even fall. Oh, we were here. You're right. No. You're completely right. Sorry, this is exactly where we were. Okay, sorry. Where did you go?
I'm from down here. I'm coming up.
Oh, so you went like this? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a gap in between. Okay. Okay, cool, thanks.
Okay. Oh, you used glider.
Anything to avoid the corner jump.
You can see there's chest in there. That chest, I mean. There's like root vegetables in there.
Yeah, I wonder why. Well, we did get those every single time we got a key now. If you look in your inventory, I already deposited them. There was also like root vegetables. Where was the stash now then? Where's my target? Oh, there. Right. Oh! Ah, I guess you need to be on the top ones, yeah. Ooh, okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, that's fine. All is good. Okay. You can do it.
Edit.
Ooh, fuck! Can I get back up now?
Yeah. Just do a corner jump.
Thank you!
On the other side of the ledge.
Oh, I made it.
Yeah, then jump on there.
Yeah, that one I already did once. Okay. Ooh.
I just jump air and then I push myself forward. Like that.
Okay. Ooh.
It's much, much more precise.
Seriously? Oh god.
It's more easy one.
Oh, okay. I actually didn't mean to use glider. But like I told you, if I panic, I press the space button. Like all the time.
On the next one, then you can just
this
jump
one.
The stash. No. This one.
Okay, this one's nice one. Oh! Yay! I actually made it! Woohoo!
Now I think we need to jump here.
You need to double click, by the way. You need to double click one of the four pieces to get this one.
Oh.
Yeah. How did you even get up there? Yeah, it is. Oh, okay, now we need this one. Yep, got it. Sure, there's gonna be some gap and I'm gonna fall down. that's what I always do. I always fall down and I'm like, oh, I got it.
Oh my god, I don't have any gathering tools. No.
I do. Why would I want these things? Oh my god, or Calcum. Good. Is this your first time now? Did you just get the achievement?
No, I didn't get that achievement yet.
Oh, you're not at chest.
I wonder if I should go to the PvP and get that.
Get what?
Gathering tool.
Well, you can, even if you don't land where you are now, I can still portal you, so.
Yeah.
Well, it's nothing special, it's just normal plants, to be honest.
But I wonder if my key is gonna vanish.
Why would it vanish?
I don't know. Because I left the instance.
No. I mean, in general, in theory, you can do this puzzle by just doing one stash, then the next, and the next, except that you are not supposed to get up. Okay, I'm not even gonna do a jump, I'm not gonna move until you're back. You will kill me if I will fall now. No, let's go to 4-4. This building is actually under construction. I wonder if, like, at some point. Oh, you landed on the same spot. They will finish it. Where's the patch? It's patch day today.
I don't know.
So. I wonder where it is. Yay! I'm gonna ask in guild if anyone wants a portal.
Well, this wasn't that bad.
No, it was okay. Well, I mean, that's because at that one point when I died, if you would have gone back to the start at the bridge, that would have been painful. So, but luckily we got up through gliding, so. What's the name of the jumping puzzle? Troll's Revenge, I think?
Yeah.
Yay! I'm gonna do a slash dance. Ooh, yeah. Come on, dance too. You look so grim.
You mean with the witch hat?
Yeah. The smile looks not at all like a smile. It's still like mouth downwards.
These are sharp hands.
Azura's dancing. Sweet.
I just noticed the Roland is here.
Yeah, that's why it's Troll's Revenge. This is Roland. He's dead. Poor guy.